How'd I do?
We're still alive, Lieutenant. I'd say you did good.
Nomad! Thank God you made it! Take a look at this. One of the pilots brought it in.
Oi, Nomad! Get a load of this ugly bastard!
Yeah.
Okay, keep it steady!
Trophy. Hey, be careful!
The Admiral's nuts bringing this thing on board.
You got something to say, Collins?
No, sir.
I didn't think so.
Dead now, ain't it?
We saw the same thing with our generators in the mine. These creatures drain energy from nearby power sources.
You could have mentioned that before we brought it on board!
Nomad, the Admiral wants to see you down in CDC! That video feed you sent back's causing a bit of a stir. Better get down there.
You go on. I'll see you later.
Come on! The Admiral's waiting!
Glad you made it, Psycho. Where you been?
Believe me if I told you, man. I spoke to Prophet. I think he's really losing it. Whatever happened inside that sphere shook him up. He's on about going back to the island. Eleanor thinks she's figured out how these things communicate. Electrical signals or something. She reckons she can mimic their communications so we can fry their circuits. Sounds like a long shot if you ask me.
Petty Officer McCulligan needed in the armory. Petty Officer McCulligan.
Lexington's under attack, close to the radius. They're transferring all air traffic to us.
All right, there's a hospital ship en route from Japan. It's gonna take time, so we have to make do. I want a trauma center in supplies now.
Yes, sir.
Dr. Rosenthal, report to CDC. Dr. Rosenthal, to the CDC. Lieutenant Newman, please report to the flight deck.
I'm gonna go find Prophet before he does something stupid. I'll catch you later.
Strickland, if you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. There's thousands of these things, and they're waking up!
It's an infestation. Nomad, you did a fine job out there, son. Thanks to your video feed, the Joint Chiefs have recommended a nuclear assault. As soon as I get final confirmation from the White House, we'll reduce these bastards to dust.
Admiral, we shouldn't rush into any decisions here. We need time to explore other alternatives.
You want to second-guess the President? The Joint Chiefs? I'm not sure you understand the gravity of the situation, Doctor. Just over a week ago, military intel sats detected abnormal heat signatures from that island. At first, we suspected the Koreans were testing nukes. CIA and NSA got word. It gets better. 4 days ago, NASA picked up a high-frequency signal emanating from the center of the mountain. The beacon is directed at a star, somewhere in Galaxy M33. It's almost 4 million light-years away.
It could be a distress signal. A call for help.
You said the samples you found were millions of years old.
That's true. But this technology is so advanced, it can't be terrestrial. What if they were stranded here, and now they're calling for help?
Whatever they are, wherever they're from, we need to act quickly. I have planes armed with nuclear missiles on standby.
With respect, sir, there's no guarantee a missile will even breach their defensive perimeter.
You want guarantees, buy a toaster. I'm not gonna sit around and hypothesize while the safety of our planet is at stake.
This is ridiculous. Those things have drained every power source they've come into contact with. The whole mountain is one giant power sink. Look at the schematic. This energy source runs through the entire structure of the mountain. Look at the shape of it. Compare it to the creature we brought on board. My guess is, this thing's biological. A living entity that feeds on power. We can't predict what will happen if we use nuclear weapons against it.
You care to predict what will happen if we don't?
I think there's another way. I just need more time.
There is no more time, Doctor.
Sir, we just lost contact with the USS Lexington.
I want all non-critical personnel out of here right now.
I'll be in the armory. Come find me when you're through with this asshole.
That means you too, Lieutenant.
saw your CO heading down to the armory. He's probably waiting for you, sir.
Ain't you the spec ops guy who went inside that thing?
You were in there.
Shit.
These figures can't do it.
Come on. Rear Admiral Waring, report to the bridge. Rear Admiral Waring, please report to the bridge.
Word is you guys were inside that sphere. Man, those nanos suit for something else.
Yeah, ransom for...
Nomad, you made it.
Hey, Nomad.
You all right, mate? I've still got no idea how you reach the
bridge. We don't understand it either. The firing mechanism is quite complex. It would take us weeks to reverse engineer it, yet you managed to modify them in the field. You even integrated the power source with your nanos. Remarkable.
Don't know about this, to put it mildly.
Okay, your suit should be fully operational with a few minor enhancements. I've diverted extra power to your hydro thrusters as requested. You're good to go, Major.
Dr. Gillespie, I need to run some tests on Nomad's nanosuit. I was told you'd be able to help.
Certainly.
Take a seat, Lieutenant. We're anxious to retrieve the environmental data from your suit's recording unit.
Boss, where you going?
I'm gonna finish this.
I reckon nuking the entire island is about as final as it gets.
What Admiral Morrison does is not my concern. His nuke won't even scratch the surface.
Prophet, wait!
So, what can I do for you, Doctor?
I've identified a signal pattern used by these creatures when they recharge. I think it makes them susceptible to an energy overload. Is there any way to transmit one of their signals via the nanosuit?
Shouldn't be a problem. Let me see what I can do.
What if I need to alter the frequency remotely?
Fairly straightforward. You can send signals from any computer with a wireless connection. That should leave you room to experiment.
What exactly are you guys doing to me?
If my theory is correct, you'll be a walking weapon to fight these things. Then we'd better pray Morrison knows what he's doing.
Dr. Rosenthal, report to the bridge. Dr. Rosenthal to the bridge immediately.
You shouldn't keep the Admiral waiting, Doctor. I can finish up here.
Okay. Nomad, meet me up at the bridge as soon as you're ready.
Pretty girl. Not many of those in my field. If I were 10 years younger, I'd... Ah, there she is. Put her on the rack over there.
Yep.
Prototype TAC cannon, designed to be used in conjunction with the nanosuit. We're still experimenting. It hasn't even been field tested. It fires a projectile tactical nuke. Works like a grenade launcher, but with a lot more bang for your buck. Whatever will they think of next?
Can I try it out?
No. Well, I think we're done here, Lieutenant. I'll leave it to Dr. Rosenthal to fine-tune your transmitter.
Thanks, Doc.
No problem. You better get up to the bridge. The Admiral isn't known for his patience. Lieutenant, Morrison is waiting. Nomad!
Go easy on that thing. It's volatile.
Relax, I know what I'm doing.
And this is Admiral Morrison. A few moments ago, I received authorization from the President to launch a limited nuclear strike against the hostiles on the island. Obviously, the decision to use nuclear force is a very serious one.
Critical.
We are still unsure of the exact nature of our opposition.
In here, Lieutenant. The
Admiral is
expecting
you. Based on intel gathered by our special ops team, we believe our plan...
Major Barnes, this is Admiral Morrison. Put that VTOL down immediately. Major Barnes! What is he doing?
Sir, should I scramble and intercept?
Let him go. Crazy bastard just signed his own death warrant. About time, Lieutenant. We're almost ready to launch. That major of yours just went AWOL, raided the armory, took a VTOL, and headed back to the island.
Prophet's going back there? You have to delay the launch.
He made his choice, Lieutenant.
Admiral, I'm begging you to reconsider. It's too much of a risk. What if this is exactly what they want? What if we're playing into their hands?
I don't have time for what-ifs, Doctor. The Pentagon has authorized the use of nuclear force. I have my orders.
Constitution Command, this is Marauder 1. We've got a lot of call approaching critical range. Over.
Copy, Marauder 1. Stand by. We're ready, sir.
What if you're wrong, Admiral? Can you live with the consequences?
Proceed with the launch.
Aye, aye, sir. Marauder 1, this is Constitution Command. That's a green light. Deliver the payload. Over.
I hope you're right about this.
You, me, and the rest of the planet. Get off, Nomad. This whole ship's going to hell in a handbasket. Those things are breaching our hull from every direction. Get out there and fight, soldier! We cannot lose this ship! The door's jammed, Lieutenant! Don't just stand there, force it open!
Yeah.
There's a breach in the hull. I'm heading down to the reactor room.
We're gonna make a break for the flight deck. These bastards are everywhere. Give us a shout when you're topside.
Roger, Psycho.
Nomad, I've been working on the remote transceiver. I think we can manipulate the recharge mechanism via your nano suit. If you get in trouble, let me know.
I'm always in trouble. Okay, that should do it.
Great. Rod arms are now open. Head over to the reactor room and initiate the scram sequence.
Okay, I'm in the reactor room. What next?
Hit the red button!
Scram sequence initiated.
Good work, Nomad. The control rod should bottom now.
Hostiles everywhere. I think they're draining power from the reactor.
sir.
Guys on the flight deck sound like they're taking a beating. You better get up there. Send an auto.
The blast doors are locked, Lieutenant. Take the ammo elevator.
Thank you.
stop first. Morrison, heading to the lab to pick up that tech.
Make it quick, Lieutenant. We need you out. There's something big. Something big.
Thank you. Thank you. crazy. Just go!
Okay, the hatch is open!
a naval fleet en route from Japan. They'll be here within the hour.
I'm setting course to intercept.
No. We know how to beat them now. We need to keep fighting.
I'm picking up a transmission.
What is it?
You ain't gonna believe this, mate. It's Prophet.
He's alive?
And kicking by the sound of it. Looks like he's inside the sphere.
Lock onto his position. Going back.